Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Naturally.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Hard times, Ethan. Selection.
Apologies, but I don't extend credit. This is all an investment, Ethan. Have a wonderful adventure.
Heaven cut open a man in water. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? Trying to work up my appetite, are you? Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man. Where are you going, little one?